Hi, my name is Laura Clausen, and I'm the science communicator for the Body Zone here at Science North. One of our many obsessions in the Body Zone is food and how it affects our bodies. With the holidays approaching and chocolate in abundance, we wonder how the ingredients in chocolate affects our body. So we know that chocolate can have some good health benefits for us. Usually the darker the chocolate, the better. The more bitter it tastes, but it is a lot healthier for you. Dark chocolate contains about 60 to 70% cocoa. Milk chocolate contains anywhere from 50, possibly to 55%, and white can contain absolutely no cocoa solids in it. So milk and white aren't as beneficial to us. So have you ever wondered which type of chocolate melts the quickest? Is it white, dark, or milk chocolate? Well, we've got an experiment here that you can try at home simply by melting chocolate to see which one melts the quickest and studying the contents of cocoa in the chocolate. Okay, so what you need for this experiment is a simple pie plate or tray that you can melt your chocolate in. You need three different types of chocolate, your milk, dark, or white. And you want to make sure that your chocolate is the same size and also of the same manufacturer so that you can compare them equally. We're using a hot plate here. We've got it set to about 30 to 40 degrees Celsius. You want to start out with a low temperature so that you're not missing the actual comparisons. But you can use a microwave or a double boiler at home as well. Okay, so we're going to be putting these chocolate bunnies on the hot plate and we're going to watch them start to sweat a little bit, and they should start to melt pretty instantaneously. Turns out that the dark chocolate melted the quickest, the milk chocolate melted second fastest, and the white chocolate is still melting. This proves that the dark chocolate has a lot more of the cocoa content in it, containing the cocoa butter, solids, and liqueur. Melting points can also be affected by the quality of the cocoa bean, how it was processed or tempered, and also by the different ingredients that are added to it, especially white chocolate, since there isn't really any cocoa in it at all. So it might contain extra fats and other ingredients. Have you ever wondered, though, why chocolate melts in your mouth? Basically, it's very simple. Chocolate's melting point is close to our own body temperature, which is around 37 degrees Celsius. So if you want to try an even simpler and much tastier experiment, all you need to do is break off a few pieces of equal size of each type of chocolate, let it melt in your mouth, and see which one melts quickest.